This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. That's right, this is Doc Pete again for your Pool Chronicles, a division of the Bible Booth, which is a division of P-Squared Informatics. We love you, and ain't nothing you could do about it in Jesus' name. Take care of that temple, because you know as you take care of the temple, you'll love yourself. If you could love yourself, you could love somebody else. And if you could love somebody else, you could prove that you can love God with all your heart, mind, and your soul. Be obedient just to that law. Be obedient also to the Great Commission, which tells you to go out. Go ye therefore. It was a good sermon that I heard preached down in New Orleans by this great preacher named Paul Martin, the Archbishop. We just thank you, Bishop, and we thank you on his retiring. But we just want to thank you. We just want to praise you, God, for all that you do for us. And guess what? We have something, a little something for you to listen to while you are going about your day. How about that? I will rejoice and be glad in it. That's about all, folks. Just remember, take care of your temple. Do some exercise. You don't have to wade in the water like me, but lift some weights. Go out and walk. It's a beautiful day today, and we'll continue to as God lets his sunshine after the rain. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That's all, folks.